can I get their names on camera?
Nama.
Kita. Danis.
How old are they?
Berapa tahun?
16.
16.
16. So how was their game today?
Game-nya bagaimana?
Relax.
Relax.
Yes.
Yeah, relax. Very good.
Because we must be. Okay, so before they came in, were they confident about their game today?
Sebelum main, confident gak?
Yes, very confident.
Why? Have they been preparing for this for very long?
Mengapa confident? Udah prepare banyak-banyak kan?
Yeah.
Memang
yeah.
Udah ada condition ya?
Condition yang...
Yes, it's very... because ya udah latihan lama, pasti confident.
Oh. Because they've been training for long and then they've been conditioning and preparing for the match, so they're confident that...
How long have they been training together?
Dah berapa lama training bersama?
Di Singapura atau di Indonesia?
Dari Indonesia.
2 months.
Yes. Okay,
so did they play beach volley before this or were they indoor volleyball players?
Beach volley aja ya, bukan indoor volley.
Beach volley.
Ya, yeah, 2 bulan aja kan, dua-dua.
So, how did it work out, the teamwork between each other?
Macam mana bekerjasama? Pasal baru jumpa 2 bulan, training 2 bulan.
Bersamanya
macam mana?
Bisa sih, langsung bisa ya.
Kayaknya kan satu Indonesia jadi ingat.
Oh, because they're all Indonesian, so they just click, they just came together. Yeah.
So, I wanna ask, how important is it for teamwork in beach volleyball?
Kerjasama dalam beach volley important gak? Penting.
Yes, penting.
Kenapa?
Karena kalau lapangan kan cuma 2 orang, kalau nggak kerja sama pasti bisa kalah.
Because the whole court there's only 2 of them, so if they don't work together, then it'll be harder for them.
Is this the first time they're representing Indonesia in a competition for beach volleyball?
Pertama kali represent Indonesia, yes.
So what do they feel about that, representing Indonesia for the first time?
Macam mana rasanya?
Pertama sih agak. Gimana tadi?
Pertama yang first,
tapi
pertama yang biasa. Indonesia di luar Indonesia, macam mana rasanya?
Di sini lebih panas ya.
Huh?
Udaranya lebih panas.
Udaranya, it's hotter here. Tapi rasanya bangga nggak represent Indonesia?
Bangga,
sangat bangga.
Very proud, yeah.
So, when you meet people from other countries or when you play people from other countries, what is the experience?
Bila main dengan country lain, bila lawan tapi bila menang, rasanya macam mana? Experience-nya macam mana?
Sangat senang ya. Kalau menang ya sangat senang.
Senang lawanannya. They think so far the matches have been quite easy and they've been quite confident.
Okay, so one last question. So how popular is beach volleyball in Indonesia?
Di Indonesia beach volleyball popular enggak?
Yeah.
Ramai orang main beach volley di Indonesia, yeah. So it seems it's very popular.
So are they intending to play for Indonesia in the future?
Mau main lagi ya, Youth Olympics?
Yes. Oh, pasti.
Yeah.
They want to play for the Youth Olympics?
If possible, yeah.
Thank you, girls. Say bye-bye.